Hi you guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I accidentally hit publish before my video was done. So I am going to go ahead and do, I'm going to do two more of these for you. They are really kind of tricky. And it's a good review of all of the things that we've done so far this year. So let's go ahead and look at number five. That's a good one. So we have 3/20 plus, inside the bracket, we have 1.98. We have a subtract, and then we have a -9/10, and then we have a bracket, and then we have an addition, and then we have 0.45 that's going to get divided by 3. So we always start in the innermost grouping symbol first, so we're going to do inside the bracket here. Okay, inside this bracket we have a decimal and we have a fraction. So we either need to change them both to decimals or both to fractions. In this case, I think it's easier to change them both to decimals. 1.98 subtract a -9/10 becomes 1.98 plus a +9/10. And 9/10 as a decimal is just written like this, 9/10. So let's go ahead and add those two together. 1.98 plus 9/10. Remember, when you add decimals, you line the decimals up. Okay, so that would be 2.88. That's what was inside our bracket. And we also have a 3/20. And then we also have a 0.45 being divided by 3. Okay. Order of operations says we do parentheses, we do exponents, we do all multiplications and divisions before we do any additions and subtractions. Okay, so we have to do this next, 0.45 divided by 3. So if I take 0.45 and I divide by 3, the 0.45 is going to go in the box. The decimal goes straight up, 3 goes into 4 once, 1 times 3 is 3, 4 minus 3 is 1. Bring down the 5, 3 goes into 15 5 times, so 0.15. So now we have 2.88, we have 0.15, and then we have a 3/20. So let's go ahead and change this one fraction we have into a decimal, since the other two are already decimals. 20 fits into 30 once. So that one would be 0.15. So 0.15 plus 2.88 plus 0.15. So because these are all now decimals, we can just line up the decimals and we can add them all together. 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 plus 5 is 18. And that would be 9, 10, 11. So 3.18, final answer. Okay, the last one I'm going to do for you is number 6. That will only leave you 2 to do on your own on this side.